Alright, so there's a new bot going around called Bananarama. He just come to my recent video. If you look, it's Eric or Tega. So maybe I'm not saying his correct name. Sorry if I am not. But I did ask which video, and it was the exact one that I just uploaded. I did not see the notification. So that's how you know it's a bot, because I did not see a single notification. If you guys don't know, every time I see a notification, I respond. I don't have a lot of fans, but I didn't see a notification. That's how I just knew automatically it was a bot. It wasn't a real person. He was really saying it. And it's like, it's the same thing as you. When you see something nice, they get you to do it. But here's what I really got, you know, waited out. Because he uploaded two of these videos. Two of them, it really is. And then there's one where it's not. And I'm really digging out last one's his channel. Because if you look, he's a big YouTuber, actually. This scam is a big YouTuber. This person that made it is actually a big YouTuber. Eventually, I thought this would be his own YouTube channel, because the only video is playlist, but it's just a random video to make it look like he really is a YouTuber when he's not, because as you can see, no community yet. You don't know how many subs he has. He probably does have a lot of subs, because that's all bots. If you actually look, a lot of videos yet he doesn't upload, so it's obviously a bot channel. And he joined in 2008, so it's pretty clear. So this is probably a hacked channel from like music or something. It's just a hack channel because it joined in 2008, has over 10 million views, yet look how many views he gets here. So obviously he has another channel. And look, friends, Vanos Gaming, Molly, Juicy Fruit Snack, all of these guys have millions of subs other than this one. And he, other than Juicy Fruit Snacks, he almost has millions of subs. But look, subscriptions, just a bunch of subscriptions. And personally, I really think that one of the people that he subscribed to himself, even though it's a hacked channel, it might have been his own channel. Because look, he has over 10 million views. None of these videos have 10 million views, and this actually might be his channel.
Welcome to
So yeah, I found a real channel. I know, it took forever, right? And yes, I'm tired. Anyways, the way I know this real channel, look. You joined in November 1, 2008. This is September 1, 2008. Pretty obvious that, that's the, channel. On top of that, I'm tired. So, yeah, that's the actual channel if that's...